Hey everybody, Keith Dotson here, and would you look at this wedding cake of a building? This is the Cloud State Bank, built in 1882 and still in use 139 years later, now called People's National Bank. It was designed by the Reed brothers of Evansville, Indiana, who later designed the famous Hotel del Coronado near San Diego, California. While this architecture seems to fall into the category of plenty of money and no taste, I happen to love this building because it's so confident and exuberant, perfect for a young, expanding nation. A lot of architecture critics disagree, though. They especially seem to dislike its mixture of architectural styles. The National Registry of Historic Places said this, and I'm quoting, "It is representative of the florid Second Empire style from France and has many characteristics of an unusual building for this part of the country. The People's National Bank, built in 1882, is primarily a Second Empire-style building, as evidenced by the mansard roof, iron ornaments, and dormer windows. The entire building, however, has elaborate ornamentation and improvisation, uses contrasting effects, and creates powerful tensions and climaxes. Elements of many architectural styles can be found. Indeed, complexity and elaborateness of form mark every aspect of its construction. It is truly an original and unique statement. The bank, built entirely by private funds, has served the public almost continuously since 1882. And that's an end quote. Out of the way he said, it's complexity and elaborateness of form. I love the library next door as well, even though it's tame by comparison. I have a fetish for things like these ornate old doorknobs, although I don't usually see them on gates. Thanks for watching, everybody. Be sure to visit my website, keithdotson.com.